Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
How do you clean a gummed carburetor? Directions for how to clean a carburetor. Dilute cleaner. In a large container, mix 1 part Simple Green Pro HD Heavy Duty Cleaner to 3 parts water. Clear air filter. Remove the carburetor. Remove carburetor float. Remove other removable components. Soak and scrub components. Rinse and dry. Reassemble and replace. Can a carburetor clean itself? You really can't thoroughly clean any carburetor without removing it. But, you can give the small engine, sub-50cc, carburetors a spit bath. The object is to clean as many of the jets and passages as possible. You will need to remove the bowl and float to do this. How do I know if my carburetor is clogged? 4 signs your carburetor is failing. Engine performance reduction. As mentioned above, combustion starts and keeps your engine running. Black exhaust smoke. You shouldn't see black smoke coming out of your exhaust pipe, even if you drive a diesel. Engine backfires or overheats. Starting difficulty. Will seafoam clean a dirty carburetor? After removing gasoline from the tank and carburetor, add a mixture of seafoam followed by 8 ounces of fresh gasoline, 1:2 ratio. Once the engine starts and runs, seafoam in the tank will continue to dissolve residues as fuel is drawn through the carburetor.
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark.